corner, he is Robert Gillion. Jiu-Jitsu. He is Robert Blackout Gillion. His opponent in the red corner weighed in at 145 pounds with a record of 1 win, 1 defeat, and 2 draws. He is trained out of CFMMA Winter Haven. He is Jerad Gonsalves. Thank you. see you. Let's get it.
What's up, Houston? What's up? What's up, Houston? What's up, Houston?
For the beautiful ring girl at the dollhouse. The beautiful ring girl. Turn this right around, guys. Let's pump it up. Let's get these guys up. Third and final round. Let's give it up for the fighters. I told you we get it cracking in the building tonight.
Shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, keep shimmy, yeah, yeah. I'm a whole dirty dog all day. No way, Jose. You could only go one way. I mean, Molly, you should check that out. Maybe you ain't turn around. Maybe it's none of my business. But for now, okay, now let's get this.
We got some free stuff to hand out. Who wants something free tonight? We got some swag from Tone Fitness. You gotta see my man Antonio at Tone Fitness. Let's see your hands up if you really want it. Remember, Tone Fitness. Tilt the tilt where you at. Dollhouse, the official after party. Make sure you come over. Wristbands, you will get in free. We have a limousine service to take you there. Don't be shy. Come see us at the Dollhouse. The official after party. Right into the center of the ring. As always, a round of applause. Respect for these fighters. Into the scorecard. The winner by split decision in the red corner, Jerad Gonsalves. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna take a 10-minute intermission, so make sure you go see the bartender. I know all this yelling got you thirsty, and we'll be back with you in 10 minutes. 10 minutes.